Brought to you by Chatterton Hospital and the students of Jefferson County Public Schools.